So my adventure begins. Well, I have to turn off this song for copyright reasons. And yeah, so my adventure begins to Canada, Toronto for the 2015 Pan American Games. And here is once again Sneha giving me a ride.
Hello, America.
At 3:43 a.m.
Good morning, America.
Call Parmar Shuttle Services if you need a ride to the airport at any time, anywhere. Going through customs, actually met with Dr. Isono. We've been on the same flight. there's a separate line just for the Pan American Games.
So we're about to go to team processing. Trying to find the Taekwondo side. We got swimming,
cool,
volleyball, softball, basketball, and that's it.
They don't care about just two athletes.
I mean, you know, I'm tall enough to be basketball.
We're not even supposed to be here. Tuna, beef. Is that a bite mark?
Okay, alright.
That's cool.
Awesome.
Little box lunches. Going to get my clothes, photo, bag pickup, sunglasses.
Oh
my god.
Half of it's food.
This is like athlete heaven. Pick out your stuff.
I want that one.
Yeah. Sure. Have six.
Thank you. She's got that right?
Yes.
All right. Nice and straight. Don't lean back in that chair. Lean forward. Just there you go.
So, somebody took my Nike bag, so I'm on my way to track it down right now. I was told to find one of the reps, and I'm suspecting the U.S. swim team took it, so I'm going to track this sucker down.
Got the dining hall over here. He is, I think, 8 weeks old. Ah.
This is Kathleen. I'm staying at her place in Toronto, and she is very hospitable. she's showing me around how to get on the subway and whatnot.
Hi, everybody. It's great to have Philip here. Panamania.
I'm headed to the Athletes Village. Everyone's really nice here. Like, five people helped me on the subway when somebody just overheard us talking about where we're going. Great country, friendly people. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Can you get some fried rice?
Little Italy.
Hello.
Hello. Can you get pasta?
No, I'm good on pasta. I have a pizza though. Can I get a pepperoni pizza?
Yes.
Oh. Thank you.
One,
no, just one's fine.
All right. Met up with Cheyenne.
Hello.
We're about to spoil ourselves, get, you know, I get a massage, manicure,
much
pedicure.
Needed. Work hard.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, hold on, let me just check it out.
Okay. See what film is.
Classic cheeseburger. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Salmon. Breast. Oh, that's good, eh?
So I turned around and Cheyenne disappeared on me. I'm gonna grab my third meal of the day, and it's like 2 p.m. I love this place.
This is the Asian food section. Hi, can I get some fried rice, please?
That's good.
No problem.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Can I get some of this?
Beef? Yeah.
Yes.
Want some more?
Oh, that's good. Enjoy. Thanks. The U.S. delegation, we are waiting for the opening ceremonies. All the sports have gathered here. We're about to march to the opening ceremonies. What?
Back there. Alright? So I'm gonna run over there. I'm gonna run all the way here. We're gonna do the wave. We're gonna wave all the way to the other end, alright? Here we go. And I'm gonna run with this microphone. Alright, we're gonna start. We're gonna start over here.
Estados Unidos de
the end of the opening ceremonies. What did you think, Cheyenne?
I thought it was great. I really enjoyed it. I thought the energy in the building was really, really static. So hopefully that carries over to the Taekwondo competition.
I think the theme of the performance was epic. That was the theme. That was freaking epic. I feel like that word is overused in the recent years, but I think that really fits what happened today at the ceremonies.